Hi. Where's Hollis?
She went. You told her I had to buy formula.
Yeah, even though we've got a million bottles on the shelf, and luckily she didn't look. I'm glad you're back, though.
Why? Why were you worried Cruz was going to strangle me?
No, I was really worried about being stuck here with his amorous brother again.
Why? What'd he do?
Mostly he just looks at me. Like I don't have any clothes on. What if he makes a pass at me, Eden, and I refuse him and I get fired?
Kelly, we'll be long gone by then. Cruz just isn't exactly convinced that Adriana is the baby, and... Well, I'm gonna have a long talk with him tonight when I go to the hotel, if you'll cover for me.
Oh, absolutely.
Did Hollis take the baby?
No. She's upstairs. Maybe you should go fill her in on what's happened.
Okay.
Твой папа здесь. Его сегодня видела. Скоро мы снова станем одной семьей.
I guess it's true what they say.
What?
Once you embark on a life of crime, every new offense gets easier and easier.
Oh, it's not like you're stealing it. You're just borrowing it. Hollis has so many of these dresses, she's never going to miss it. And Cruz, he's going to fall over when he sees you.
Well, I'll try not to be too long, okay?
No, if you dare to come home before dawn, I'm gonna kill you. One of us deserves a night of romance in the city of love.
I think it's the city of light.
Well, not if Cruz has anything to say about it. And he will.
What's that?
Hollis is out and must be Rick. Go.
Okay, go. I'll see you later.
Yeah, it's me. Merchandise is here. Well, you have the cash, we have a deal. Of course, what are you taking me for? It's totally confidential. No one knows, no one's going to know. Where you got this dress?
Do you care?
Not nearly so much as I care who's in it. Hi.
Hi.
So did you have any trouble getting away?
Will you do something for me?
Mm-hmm.
Will you not talk about where I came from or why I even came to Paris? Let tonight be outside of time and space and gravity and everything else that keeps us earthbound. Let's have tonight be just for us.
I didn't realize you were quite so cosmic, Mrs. Castillo.
We're in Paris together. Let's give ourselves something to remember it by.